trusted us. And we've never taken that for granted. In one of the hardest years imaginable, you made Delta number one in customer satisfaction among airlines in North America.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden repair. In the event of repair, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with these posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the back of the plane. If necessary, escape straps are located in an overhead compartment above each window exit, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional light vests for inlet children are located in the marked compartment at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Wherever your celebrations take you, thanks for choosing Delta to fly you there. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.